Forget about powering your car with water or hydrogen. We've just invented an incredible new source of energy, and you won't believe how green it really is. Yes, it uses pickles, and we call it the Gherkin battery. I've dimmed the room lights so you can better see the pickles discharging the energy. Using just 3 pickles, we can produce enough power to run a household fan.
If you are gullible and have lots of money, please contact the Scientific Coalition for the Advancement of Mankind.